water bottle like this, picks it up, drinks it, says, "Fuck this, I want to die," drops it, then picks up the glass bottle again. And then immediately I knew that this was a suicide by cop, and this guy was going to do any means necessary, including stab one of us, to be able to have one of us shoot him.